want to
go into party.
It's a slushy,
huh?
No, I thought we were doing other things before going right into party.
For real? Like what?
Y'all saying like the mall and shit, like.
Oh, he didn't fuck around.
Damn. He said, he said the mall.
Belfort, catch him.
I would have been drinking, but it's gonna be a tough time.
I look black as fuck.
Yeah, I know who it is on the board. Your name. Like
them chicken wings.
Your name.
I did it on the app.
I did it on the tail.
Go see how you
do it. Like,
yeah, yours was all close.
Yeah, I did it on the iPad. Like, y'all supposed to do it on the iPad.
He said he took it.
No, I did. Yeah, but I just put anything on there, though. I just took like a random picture and shit.
You know what it is, man. Granger for the win, baby. We bringing this shit home, baby. Let's go.
Let's go.
We bringing the win home.
These niggas ain't
nothing. You know what it is, man. Target. That's all we repping up. We just going to show what we do.
How you guys standing in front of your shit? You talking shit.
Yeah. We got Dollar General in the building,
man. Pull up the clutch,
wait,
man.
Wait, hold on, wait.
You coming in?
Coming in clutch with that toilet paper.
Dollar General, I'm sure I get my shit out.
Alright, who's Jake?
I know.
Jake, what's
say it again?
Dollar General, we got the best toilet paper. I don't care what nobody say. Fuck Walmart.
What the deals? My man Jacob, I'm in FedEx.
FedEx. Hold up, but I got an issue. Y'all ain't get my shit to
black
me
and red. Black and red, you already know. Got all over my body, man. FedEx. Hey. Number 11, too. My favorite number. Number 11, too.
Get that. Granger in that building.
Hoorah!
Hoorah!
I think you're trying to get our attention though.
Well, I would be scared as hell to be in a
in a cockpit?
In a one of these, right? And these bitches be going.
That's as hell.
I think that's fuck. Ooh, yeah, like 130,
40. Shit.
Probably like
200. So we're allowed to go back
there then? Oh, look. Right. What's that 12,000 mean?
12,000, yes.
Part number four, baby. We holding it down.
Four is up.
I'm in here.
Okay. Holding it down. Four is up.
Yeah, sure.
Where my man's got her? What's going on?
I know it's taking forever.
They were on my shit. They were on my porn shit.
Oh, I didn't even see all this back there.
This is where fun starts.
Oh, man.
Towards the end of the race, we're going to give you a white flag and then a checkered flag. I want you to keep driving straight past that. The white flag, you got two to go. Checkered is one left. Don't stop. Keep driving. The cart will slow itself and bring you back to pits. So just keep driving the whole time for me. Other than that, y'all, yellow and red, don't even worry about it. When he does end up spotting yourself on the wall, I'll slow the carts down for a second. Once it's clear, we'll get you back up to speed. Just be patient. I'll keep an eye on him.
Keep an eye on him.
Yeah.
Honestly, I'm probably not gonna be drunk.
And then,
I'm dusting your ass.
If you guys see the blue flag, I'm gonna try not to blue flag you guys. Y'all can't hear a race.
Yeah.
I want you guys to race. I want you guys to have fun.
Yeah.
But do it with caution.
Exactly. So I'm gonna show you guys the blue flag to essentially say, hey, somebody's coming behind you real fast.
Mm-hmm.
Give them some space.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just keep in mind at the end of the race, we're gonna give you a score based on the single fastest lap, right? You can pass everybody 12 times,
but if, it's not
but if somebody's got a fastest lap, that's how they win.
Okay.
So give each other at least a little bit of space.
Okay.
Go for the quick laps. Any questions, guys?
No.
And one little bump to the seat of the cart shattered the whole screen.
Damn.
Right? It's ridiculous. So, you should be fine. But yeah, if you don't want to risk it, like I said, there's some cubbies here, some cubbies down here.
Well, the world is one, man.
Take some glasses off. Back to the side, helmet on, and then we'll get the glasses back in through the visor.
I thought there was somewhere, but I gotta get a LED pick, or is it based on?
So it's based on size. So I'm politely judging how big your head is, right?
Extra large. Extra large.
You wanna try an XL?
I got the biggest one here.
You wanna try XL, you wanna try 2X?
I'm gonna try 2X.
Just cause, especially with the glasses, it'll help. So glasses off, straps to the side, helmet on,
and we'll
get the glasses back in through the visor.
places. I see many faces, soft and hard, battle scarred. I see prison bars, not for long, but long enough to write the song. Right or wrong, I'm a product of a battle zone.
Lower East Side, where it's not pretty.
Cause I see many talking, but can they really walk it?
On the West Side, they show no pity. I see you walking around your battle, my only fantasy is thinking you're hard. You know, it's not reality. We all see, we know, you're just a wannabe. So fool the world, but you can't fool me.
And on these streets, I see beefs and walk with heat. What does it all mean to me? Not a thing if I don't live to write and sing about the life, about strife, about everything.
Lower East Side, where it's not pretty.
Cause I see many talking, but can they really walk it?
On the West Side, they show no pity. I see you walking around your battle, my only fantasy is thinking you're hard. You know, it's not reality. We know you're just a wannabe, so fool the world, but you can't fool me. Walking around your battle, my only fantasy is thinking you're hard. You know it's not reality. We all see, we know you're just a wannabe, so fool the world, but you can't fool me. I've seen you come and go, all you tough guy clones. When will you leave it alone?
I've seen you come and you tough guy clones, you're all from Front Street. Better keep it moving, kid, you don't know what you're doing here.
You didn't want to hit me, exactly. That's what I'm saying.
Who won?
Fastest time wins.
I wasn't even trying to win.
Fastest time wins. But
we should have won with them. Hold on, so
yeah, we should have won with them. Yeah, real shit. That'd have been scary.
Last, I wasn't even trying for them. I was last.
My mom! Thank you, guys. Yep. Sorry right. Very much. Take it easy.
All right, bro.
You too.
Team Target, baby.
Wish I could have last.
Nah.
If you watch the videos, I wasn't soft, trying. I was going slow as hell.
Yeah, I was trying.
This dude right here was in front of me going slow as hell. So I'm like, I ain't trying to bump into nobody.
I end up hitting a brake instead of the gas.
My mom was being scared of crashing, bro. Like, I didn't want
to
crash.
I was scared to crash.
Once I got the
blue, I was not trying to, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's me.
Either way I go, I was going to crash into
you. No, I feel that. Cause I was cutting y'all off. Like y'all, that's what I'm saying with Zay, I was gonna cut him off, but I hit the brake.